the worst. It's not for you or me, it's for her. You know? Look at her. What if one day she came to you and said, my boyfriend hit me a little too? What would you say to her? Or she said, Daddy, my husband pushed me down the stairs, but he said it was an accident, so it's fine. She said her husband held her down and she begged him to stop, but he swore he'd never do it again. What would you tell her? The person she loved was hurting her. What would you say to her?
You're so-